What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing some funny Franklin, cause this is about to get funny. All right, there's my bite, and I need to spawn in a certain vehicle to begin this episode, cause I've been planning on it. Okay, now that I got this truck, we got to go upgrade it. Pretty cool truck, I'd say. Hopefully you guys agree with it, and gals. Just headshot that guy on accident. What should we upgrade this thing? I feel like on top the maze bell. They all said we're gonna land hard at the same time, and it sounded loud. I'll meet you guys on top of the tower. Maze Bank. And we landed it on top of Maze Bank. Now, let's begin to upgrade. Now, first thing we start with wheels. We always want to get that lowrider dollar wheels. Everyone knows this. And now we want to put custom tires on. Tire smoke, we got that green. Wheel color, we're gonna have that. Because it's all about Franklin today. Rail. Interesting. Let me just stick with this one. And let's look at the back bumpers. I'm gonna go with this one. Skirt. It's this one. That one looks nice. Not much of a change happened. I might want to get this one. Looks nice. I like this one. Exhaust. Ooh. See the exhaust on the top of the truck? Ooh. 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 Oh. Interesting. I like this one. Chassis. 50 cal machine gun. It's a gap in there now. Grill. Let's have a look. Strip grill. Hood. Yeah, I guess you could say it looks good. Interesting. I might get the show now. Let me just get this. Interesting. Military rack. I'll take the military track. Engine, brakes, transmission. Gotta get that one. Armor, paint, primary, matte, green. Nah. I know what I need to do. Yes, it's gonna be pure green after this. Ooh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Looks pretty, don't it? I think it looked pretty. Paint fade? No paint fade. Okay, let's go pearlescent. For pearlescent, I'm gonna probably go with the. Fluorescent blue shows up and it looks pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna get fluorescent blue. Secondary color. I'm gonna go. Oh, you can see it. Back. And now this would just boost up. now it's bright. Wonderful. Alright. Neon lights. Every single one. Pow, pow, pow. Perfect. Doors, lock, windows. Pow. You can't see through them. Crew, I don't need one. Extras, there are no extras. I'm gonna scoot over it and make it red. And make this just random number. Nah, I'm gonna make it 100. Horsepower multiplier. I'll buff that up. Buff this up. Olé. Damage defense, we gotta make that really high. And wonderful. Alright, now it's time to go. I feel like we should. As we're falling. And now we landed, and now we gotta go. Whoa. It's all about the mayhem. Okay, here we go. What we gotta do is, it's the race for the countryside, so we gotta go really fast. And if anyone gets in our way, we need to knock them out of our path. We do not stop for anybody. Now let's go. Yeah, I almost accidentally turned on the radio. That would have been a bad thing. Keep shooting, bub. There we go. There's the top cannon going off. Here we go. Oh, we hit a jump. Ooh. Okay, yeah, keep going. Okay, now we're over here, and we need to go. Okay, everyone, now that we have reached this part of the mountain, we must continue, so, I'll meet you when we get near Trevor's house. Okay, it seems that we're getting close. And that is a great thing. Because, right now it's driving for me. Let me just speed it up. Okay, to the left here is his house. Wonderful. Now, let's just exit the vehicle. Everyone. Well, I just beat Ron, now he's gone. Fate. Teleport options, teleport forward. Oh, I'm here. Along with my buds. Oh, look. Look at this man. Trevor. Doing all this stuff. This is not good. He has a broken bed that's taped up. Cockroaches on the floor. TV shattered. As far as I know. He's got a little action figure. Beard. Legs spread on the couch. Drift X. Oh. Well. I guess this is where we're gonna end the video, because Franklin found his way to Trevor's house, and it was a successful trip. And, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and I'll see you all in the next video. Like, subscribe, share, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!